The blue one is called the Elk Slayer.
Yes.
It's not really what we call a beginner call, but it is.
Mm-hmm.
But a professional can use this call and really make it work good. It just has a little pitch change. It's a little higher pitch. So you're getting younger cow sounds, and you're getting your calf sound, and then you get your satellite bull sound. Here's the cow sound. Calf. And I'm going to do the satellite bulls, which is designed to do.